This week I am singing Born to Be Wild from the film Easy Rider.
We're gonna kind of give it some electronic kind of element to it.
Well, I gotta say, one of the things that's really fun about you on this show is I look forward to see what your version of the song's gonna
yeah.
be.
Yeah, me too.
This is a competition looking for rock stars. He's the real deal.
Born to be wild.
I still haven't seen what he's going to do. I just got a taste of it, but I really enjoyed the taste. So I'm really interested to see the whole thing.
Get your motor running. Head out on the highway. Looking for adventure. Explode into space like a true nature's child. When we were born to be wild, we can fly so high, never gonna die. Born to be wild. Born to be wild, yeah. I like smoking lightning.
That you're shaking up this whole competition is that you dare to dance in the path of greatness. You do.
Thank you.
And I'm going to tell you, fortune rewards the brave, and you're one of the bravest contestants I've ever witnessed, ever.
Thank you.
I said fortune rewards the brave.
Adam, I think you've got to learn how to express yourself a bit more. Listen, I think vocally incredible. Downside for that performance to me was it was a little bit like watching the Rocky Horror musical in parts. And it is one of the biggest rock songs of all time. So there is going to be a huge proportion of the audience who would have loved that. There's also going to be another side who will absolutely despise it.
No.
I don't think that performance... I don't think... I don't think that performance will be as popular as your one last week. That's just my opinion.
Did you like it? Did you like it?
Look, I liked it, but if I'm comparing it week on week, I thought last week was more original,
understood.
More current.
Understood. Adam's numbers, 1-866-803. Or you can text the word vote to 5703. Adam Lambert, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, you got to come out of your cell. You know? After the break, another.